Examination of time. I would like to continue with an examination of time. From the moment we enter this life, we are in the flow of it. We measure it and we mark it. We cannot defy it. We cannot even speed it up or slow it down. Can we?